It's Carpicon, and today we are going to record Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. We're going to do the Goku Black Boss, and also today we're going to do a multi-summon, so I may record that. But this recording, we're going to do the Goku Black Boss and other stuff. So yeah. Okay. So, everyone, right now you have to do Goku Black. Alright everyone, so the first thing, Goku Black's gonna attack. We have a friendship team for Goku, oh god. Even for the not have enough energy, but it will be as well. As he will. First he's gonna super him. And he cannot counter it. Now he's gonna do a system. Got a destruction in the deck. He doesn't correct. Then. Okay. Kinda bad, but don't worry, you're not gonna lose. Okay, let's do this. Trying to finish off Goku Black. He's dead. Of course, he attacks my Super Saiyan for Goku. I need to attack for the 4000 KO. Next phase into an easier phase. Physical because I can get out of the banters and I can get his butt very easily. Okay. I got it. Just in case I don't die, I'm gonna do this one. We're gonna use two recovery bits. Good. I got it. Big bang! Coming on in! Boom! Because he supers me. That is fucking. Thank you, Whis. See, Whis is a tool. He's not even like the character. He's just a tool to me. Okay, like the rest of them. Right now, my special moves have no luck. Boom. Bam. There we go, got a destruction in the deck. Bam. Orson's gonna shoot ball down. I don't know what he's gonna do. Fun. These greens be enough? Let's find out. Why? Ooh, quick. Boom. Come on. Come on. 7,000 KO. Okay. 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 I can't say. So we have one thing to do. Get us. Get us. And then do this. Okay. So there's kind of what you can do. Let's go shoot our attacks for this. Bang, come on, yeah. Boom. Those are the attacks 3 times. Oh, here's attacks. Then he tries to die. Oh, is it the same 4? Can you please KO him? I think I'm gonna upgrade your power. Bam! Come on, I'm doing it for a KO. Whoa! Yeah. What the black power ball? Gonna pay. No mercy. Slay now. He's gonna only give me like 1 turn. Slay now. If I'm in the high, I can just use the Sunday Heroes Extermination Plan. So, good tune for that. And play the Heroes Extermination Plan. That's the grandiest heroes. Hero characters, so yeah. Have a nice. I am a teacher for Goku Battle Pokemon. Holy, he kills him. Bam. I think he's gonna be like a million. 1 million. Oh, 1 million. I don't know where. I don't know, 1 million. Knocked out of him, everyone. I have one mission complete with us. I have no idea what it is, so let me see what it is. Huh? Oh, cool. Wait, what? That is very weird, everybody. Okay. So we just need to go for black. What other stuff should we do? Let's do Golden Fever. This one. Can't evaluate that one. What is your number? Check out your experience, loading, touching, and all difficulties. See ya. I'm really sorry about those games. Hold on. Okay. Now let's try. Come on. Alright guys, it has been very difficulty. I'm really sorry. Alright, now I think it's gonna load up. Okay. We're the one teammate. I wish you the right teammate. There we are. That was your number. Okay, right now we are going to face the number, which is totally, theoretically, weak. As a loser. The super gen number, probably going to be tough, but I don't know. Oh my god. You ran to buy the Zelda key, okay? What happens? I don't know what I'm talking about. Wait, why did I send these two blocks? Oh my god, I'm just gonna see what he's gonna do. I have 100 because of these. Stop randomizing! How did you know, but it's so annoying. Let's go, Jada, get his back. May I destroy him? Why? Who's that gym number they took? I don't know if it's a gym number. Okay. The gym number. Let's do this. Will you stop doing that? That's like really annoying. Blows. Good. Losers. Bad. Yeah. Early attacks. This is one shocking thing. A million kill. Now we are going to do an event which I hate so much. And wish that it would look more easier. This one. Because we think, why is bowling hard? Well, you guys will see. The first phase is now the Gargantuan. The second and third touch. Still, I have an advantage, but so the second becomes a nuisance. Okay, let's do this. Nobody's about to die, everyone over there. I knew he was gonna shoot for me. Yeah. So I bought it was easy, but I just bought it too. I'm gonna be like, what the heck? Okay, because I just bought it. This is Will. He goes on a rampage. Like, you can't do like any damage to him because he has like a crazy barrier on him. I'll show you. I'll probably do it over here and we'll see. Super, I gotta put a music over there because this is just practice. I'm gonna put these advantages in here. Look at Gojira's special move everywhere. You think, oh, you can only hit your bike first. So move like this. Nothing because of this crazy bang. 97 damage, nothing. Like, seriously, absolutely nothing. Bullet attacks go through, why wouldn't he? Each can go out. I wasn't there because it's very right that he's kind of broken, but still. The bullet can actually do some damage. Oh, this barrier is still up. It's a loser barrier with garbage. Yeah, that's what I call it. Use a barrier of garbage. Hey, no one can do nothing to him. It's a crazy barrier. Balls. Yeah. Why you get up? Yeah. Give all the bubbles. See right now? Of course he's gonna shoot me, but can I see if he's gonna counter? Yes, he can. He countered it. Please, take some damage. See? See everyone? Take no damage or so, even with that counter. We're just freezing some damage. And then, Vegeta? No damage, my god, this is insane. Now, do you guys be like, why is this insane? You guys must realize now why is this boss battle insane. This is a crazy barrier of garbage. Wally, stop putting up that barrier. Are you busy? No one cares about it. He's gonna actually finish off Wally. Mine's gonna go good. Can I quit or at least finish him? Finally! Now we're up to his physical form. Okay, everyone. Right now, Vegeta's gonna block. And we're gonna have these beautiful oranges to Goku, man. We're gonna have these reds to sell. We're gonna use them. Damn. So, guys, his various collectors. This is crazy, crazy, crazy. Goku was a maniac. I like to use him. I can't even tell you guys that. Please do some damage. Finally. Yes, I am counting on you. Why? Please, I am counting on you to spend him. Yeah, I don't think it's done. Okay, now let me think. Ooh, you only got a Dokkan. You got a big Din Din. I think it's just quicker. Bam. Alright. You do some damage, Kamea. 1,000. Who are you getting super? Why didn't they bounce and come here? Bam. You kidding me? Okay, let's. Why are you kidding me? We need to use Dokkan now. Oh my god, he's gonna keep it out. Lose beats, please, please. Okay, please. Let him go. Dokkan mode activated. So much difficult to finish him off. Really not too much. Come here, Bam! Bam! Oh my god, can you believe that the Dokkan did absolutely nothing? Told you guys. The barrier of trash. My god, the barrier of trash is so annoying. You guys, you're for like, you know, we are lucky for that Dokkan. Please kill him. Just kill him. Bam! Million. KO finally. I think it was because of that Dokkan attack, so it was okay. Still. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. Remember, subscribe and like this video. Also, tune out on my channel for the Godzilla summons and other summons, okay? So, yeah. Bye guys.